Hey guys and girls, we're back. We're about to go do the main mission. We finished off Cole's legacy. We got his jacket. So let's do this. Up the roof. Music just got a little intense. This place is pretty far. No, you don't see me. Go, go, go. Holy crap, they see me. Hey, look at that truck. Lincoln tow truck. And it's a tow. Funny. Sorry. We're going right into that big base. Ooh, it hit the water. Damn it. Just trying to go up the pole. Alright. Let's do this again. I will make you proud. I don't know how do I get these open? Okay, that works. Damn, I'm going straight over. Uh-oh. Target's not sighted up there. What are you doing?
Oh, bad move, man.
Oh, I just absorbed some smoke.
This is gonna be awesome!
And bye!
Automatic cross turret.
Destroyed.
So cheating!
Ah! Damn it! It is cheating.
turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds.
Ow.
Relentless.
Ow. Ow. What the hell? How was I getting shot from the side? Go.
Taking a lot of fire here.
I'm good. I'm good. Ready? Take that out. And take that out. There's one under me, I think. Or no? I thought there was. Above then? Yep. Dead. See you, turret. Whee!
Jesus, did you learn nothing from me and the crocodile? Duck and cover your ass.
Okay. That is a gap. Car is useless right now.
Oh no.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Trying to absorb some smoke. Can you stop aiming at me, please? Ow. There's one down. Alright. Give me that.
Well, yeah, these things came in handy on the last bridge.
I can just scale this, right? I could destroy it.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Looks like they're still hiding behind toys. Oh, crap. I'm good. Oh my gosh, with the bombs. Really, dude? Ow. Stop breaking my barrier.
Fetch. This left a trail of bodies and bullets across this bridge. Fetch? Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
Heh. I hear you. Oh, who's this?
Shit. Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Yeah, what?
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
To suck up some neon. What the hell is she doing? Who the hell is that? Oh, crap. Defeat the enormous DEP agent. Crap. Ow. It's too many neon around. She's gonna figure out. I have to do this. Ow. Fine.
Hey, you're a big fella.
See? That wasn't so hard. I thought so.
Screw you.
I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete oak off so we can talk.
No.
Well, the bigger they are,
the harder they fall.
I feel.
Oh, well, okay, that too. Ow.
I don't suppose I
Dude.
Can convince you to take a dive.
Really? Where'd he go? Oh! Right in front of me? Ow. Jeez, ow. Oh, he's owning me. But I'm getting him too. Heal. Heal. Oh, it's coming. No, you don't. That doesn't even hit me, and it hit me. Got it.
Oh, okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but... Listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Kind of like my idea better.
Uh-oh.
Dawson!
Man, I broke rocks so easily. How's that so crazy?
No.
What the hell?
Going down.
Who's flying me somewhere? What's going on?
Okay.
Now, Lantern District. Where the hell am I? Whose handiwork was that?
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Mission complete, the test. This place has lots of neon-looking stuff for me to suck. That's what she said. Okay. Hey. Go, you're what? You're bitchy bitch. Steal the neon from the car. Oh, crap. Mission, the fan is locked. Destroy the nearby DVP mobile command. Where are they at? These are, jammers. Is it this? Damn it, I don't want to destroy a DVP mobile command. Ow. Holy crap. What did I get myself into? Ow. Yep. What did I do? Go, 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 go. Good. I'm good over here. Holy crap. That's a helicopter aiming at me. Ow, ow. Ow, I need more neon.
Yep.
I need a lot more neon. Where's that other plane at? There it is. my neon. Gotcha. Ow, ow. No! Freaking bastards. Where the hell's their base at again? Holy crap! I get hurt so quickly. Out of my way. And I'm dead. How was he not subdued? Ow. Really? These two bastards, man. I'll save you. Ah, cool. You have been promoted to champion, one step closer to becoming a hero. Also, I'll wear his regular John, because it actually shows the details of my heroics on the back. So it makes a lot of sense. Oh gosh, I just turned evil again. Neon. I will take your open sign and your foe sign. Give me it. Thanks. Thank you. Stop doing that. I'll save you. Ow. More foe and more open. Yeah, welcome. Oh my gosh, I get seen by this damn light. Ah! No! Don't kill me! Really, dude? I'll be back. I need more foe. Foe! Hi, person. You got hurt? I got you. Can I take that? Yep. Is he dead?
We have visual on target.
Ow. Ow. Ah, dude! Why is this so hard?
Hey, you're that guy.
Yeah, I'm that guy. You keep seeing me. Shut up. Oh. Is he dead? I doubt it. Got him. He deserves to die. Akura assaulted? What the hell? Who's Akura? Oh, I'm out. I'm out. Whoa, I'm hovering. Ah. Go, 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 go. There's definitely a turret there. Yeah, it's automatic turret that's dropping. I need to get around it. And that jammer's stopping me from knowing what's inside the base. Ah. Take it out. Right, go. Go, 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 go. I need more foe signs. Move. Taking your open. Thank you. No, you like that. Alright, let's go. Side down, out. Ah, get away from him. Get, go. Heal. I'm out. Taught you how to walk. Din Din's gift shop. Oh, nope, I sucked from something else. Hey, I got you. Alright, let's go. It's, alright, they're all out. I just gotta destroy it on the top. Ah, they're not gonna let me though. Ow! Get out of there. What are you doing? Stop it. Get out of here. Break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Done. Finally. Really hope I don't have to do much more of these. the fan.
Is this Delson Rowe?
Who the hell is
this? Yeah, who's this?
I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, kiss my aspiration, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
That's pretty cool, though. You know, Delson. It's unique. Eugene, I mean, that's just anything. So, they should be under me.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it off.
No, I take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just going to cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam, instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. When we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Well, on second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the conduit, though.
Okay, and... bada-bing. All done.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. You're closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. Got to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
Boink. Alright, let's do this, dupes. The DUP locks the suspected bioterrorists they capture in yellow vests to make them easily identifiable to the public. Huh, he's playing a game.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
What's up, guys?
Of course, man. Suckers.
Yeah.
Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses?
Ew, crap. Where the rest of them at? Why you gotta be hiding behind shields? Oh, what the hell was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog.
Holy crap.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Drink smoke. Ow! Start moving! Jeez. This is why I don't like smoke powders that much. It's hard to climb stuff. There's smoke all over the place.
There he is.
Ow. I'm trying to get your man here. subdue. Ah, no. What the hell is he doing? Ow! What the hell is up with all the bombs? Subdue him. You have nothing. There's the DEP prison bus. All right, Conduit, where you at? I'm looking for you, Conduit person. Uh-oh.
Gene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
Nice. Track the signal.
We were right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
Casualty figures, but we also lost APCs, even had a couple of birds go down. But I don't think that was Roe. Maybe a second bioterrorist, maybe more. Damn fog made it impossible to see. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out some goddamn heavy reinforcements now.
It's them down there. Can you fall? Ow. Out. I love how I hit them in the legs so many times and nothing. Who's shooting me? How does it look like I'm being shot from above? Ow. Oh, that could have been deadly. Oh crap, they're bombing me. Get off my rooftop! I'm not trying to deadly shoot you guys. You guys are just being a pain. Dude, who said you can get on my rooftop? No one. Whoa. Alright, we're taking smoke. Lots and lots of smoke. Where you at? Drain some neon. Ow. Ah, get out of there. Can't chance it. Got him. Got him. Right, search the first prison bus for conduits.
Right. Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
Uh-oh.
You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
Ow, what the hell? Look how they run. Ow. Jeez. Holy crap.
Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere!
Alright, this way. And I'm still getting chased by these freaking weirdos. Ow, ow. Go. I gotta lose them. Go, 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 go. Kehlani and Kai. Nice looking place. Here it is. Second bus.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Alright, go. Damn it. Any neon signs around here? Alright, that'll do. This high enough?
Incoming! Multiple airborne!
Multiple airborne? Wonder what the hell it could be? Coming! Hang in there! You have my friends on that bus. Over here. Oh look, I see some green arrows. What the hell? Feed the DP forces guarding the last prison bus. Why are there angels here?
It's Ralph! These monsters have gotta be his! Screw the angels! Kill him!
Ow! Well, as long as they're on my side, I'll take it. Angels from heaven! Ow! What's going on here? Ow! Ow! Damn it! I'm dying already! I'm sorry guys, I gotta run for a minute. Alright. Jeez. Ready? Ow. No. I can't let you kill me. Get out of there. Shooting him down with that laser. Ow! No. 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 Not killing me. Oh, I'm out of neon. Sorry. I have to take Angel Blast. He had an angel blast up the butt. Subdue. Give me some neon. Search the final prison bus. Oh, they're leaving! No! My angel buddies!
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. I do not like my odds in that matchup.
That was pretty crazy. Neon. Oh, who's calling me?
Hey, Delta. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hingate Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Huh. Alright, guys, I'm in that there. That was, Very weird episode. Very cool, though. I mean, angels, right? Hell yeah, Brotaku. Game Advisor 5 out of 5. The 7th expansion, Heaven's Hellfire. I want that game. Get your copy of Heaven's Hellfire. Cooper arrested for burglary. Next gen. Coming soon again. Get your copy today. So there's a game store. Huh. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna go get my copy of Heaven's Hellfire. I mean, why not, right? Phoenix Jones. Hey, that's a real life thingy. What's that?
We are here. And here. Oh gosh, don't tell me they're there.